Authorities rescued a man found deep in Del Puerto Canyon after he had been suffering a gunshot wound since Monday. Early Monday morning, the Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department received a call from a phone that can only make 911 calls. The caller stated someone was shot near Frank Rains Park, and the call then disconnected. Authorities searched the area but did not find a shooting victim. 2 days later, authorities received the same call about a shooting victim in the canyon. This time, contact was made with the caller. The caller stated they were working in an illegal marijuana grow and a robbery had occurred by several armed men at the grow, leaving someone shot. The sheriff's helicopter was able to locate the shooting victim after he waved officers down just before 11 in the morning Wednesday. Because the natural environment was rough and inaccessible by ground, authorities utilized the sheriff's helicopter to conduct the rescue of the victim.